Hello everyone, welcome back to Terminator Resistance. Let's continue where we left off. And yeah, let's kick some metal ass. Perhaps. Or perhaps not. Perhaps we'll get our asses handed to us. I don't know. I haven't played it since the last time I played it. Or something like that. I don't know. Oh, lockpick. That's nice. That's always nice to see. Yeah, I wasn't here before. Okay. Anything more? Nope, pity, nope. Yep, wasn't here before. Hey, that's a lockpick. Let's pick a lock. Okay, nice. Nicely done. Yeah, I was there. Is there anything worth of note? Don't really see anything. Perhaps let's check out here. Or even higher. No, let's keep it, what's the bloody word? Not weird? I don't know. That's a trade resource, that's always nice. And hey, whoopsie daisy. Oh, hello. Yeah. Okay. So I suppose they don't really want to be watched so much. That's a thingy. Still don't really remember. Oopsie daisy. Still don't really remember what that is for. Okay. So, don't really need to. What's the word? Oh, right. I have nothing. Nothing else than. Than the pipe bombs. Anything worth of note? No. Any baddies? Nope. As this bugger. The big boy. Lockpick. Yeah, you can see I've been watching a lot of lockpicking lawyer lately. Well, that's quite a good content, not gonna lie. It kinda inspired me a bit. There was something here. There it is. Okay, now let's check out. I have a thingy here, and this is an outpost, and yeah, genius me went down the stairs, and that was it. While I should have stayed here, perhaps there's anything worth of note? Nope, not really. But there is something here. Boy, am I talkative today. yeah, where's some more stairs? I do need to get up. There's the big boy. I kinda tickled. Oh shit. I kinda tickled him before. But yeah, that was quite nothing, really. Okay, that's always nice and dandy. What was seeing me? The big boy, actually. Quality bad, quality perfect. Oops. I guess it was him again. Jesus, he's so invasive. Oh, shoot. Yeah, he is invasive. You know what? Piss off, will you? Oh wow, he He seems to be afraid of heights. Maybe I can try and kick him in the glowing red light. Where's your glowing red light? Yet I of course I don't see it. Well, I can do this. That tickled him a bit. Yeah, let's just not bother, I suppose. I like how the scope actually shows things. It's, well, immersive actually. Okay, so yep. Where's the bloody stairs over here? Yeah, I have no idea actually. Whoops. Was that a critical or hey, that was a critical assault. Hey. Whoa. Oh boy. He doesn't fuck around now, does he? Okay. Where's the bloody light thingies? I bet this one was hurtful for him. Okay. Oh wow, that was really close. That's just silly. But I am doing more damage to him than he is to me. Oh boy. Easy there. And hey. I'm alright. Uh-oh. Time to piss off. Not gonna get me. Wow, seriously? Ow. He actually hurt me. Motherfucker. Did I kind of messed up with his mess up with his, I'm gonna find my word soon, rocket thingies. Hey. Hey. Haha. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, let's scavenge the shit out of him. Because I can. And yeah, there should be other baddies somewhere here. Well, that was quite a loot over there. Just to be sure, let's save the game. And now let's find ourselves an entrance to the upper floor. And hey, this is it. I kinda actually stumbled upon it by a mistake, really. Am I safe here? I think so. Good. Perfect. And good. Oh shit, not this one. Good.
Second batch going through.
Got it. One more to go.
Okay, so I have the Colin stash on the way, and perhaps an eastern outpost. I don't know if I will be able to do anything about the outpost, but perhaps I'll try. Because why not? Because let's live in the moment. I wonder, will I be able to do to do so? Huh. Okay, this one is looking at me now. There's some bodies. Of course there are some bodies. Some bodies to love. Oh god, that was awful. What the fuck is that, I wonder? Hey. There's a thickens with a pet. Pet spider boy. Excuse me. Where do you go, my boy? Stop looking at me. Huh. What? Why is it still as bad or something? Okay, where is that wanker, anyway? Let's just be, turbo sure. Let's just, save the game. Don't see anything there. Oh wow, that's actually a pickable lock. Oh okay, they're here. Gladly they didn't see me, although this one would. Okay, I'm too far from you. Uh-oh, they're coming over there, and, yep. Uh-oh. It's getting dicey. Holy shit. I've actually barely made it. Oh boy, they're very close together. And in fact, there's... I was kind of thinking that there were three of them. But there's just two. What the fuck? Yeah, that... that's all. At least it looks that way. Now, can I go here? Nope, not yet. Would you kindly piss off? Thank you. Now, there is a safe house here, which I can access, which is nice. Let's loot to our heart's content. Yep, that seems to be everything. Nobody's on this side. Anything of note? Well, not much. Yeah, let's break the lockpick because I got bored with it anyway. Oh, come on. There you go. Okay. Whoa. Oh. Almost got busted. I actually missed something. Yeah, so, okay, that must have been the second one. Whoops. Now, suppose there's something nice over here. Well, pretty much nothing. Oh, okay. Some drugs.
Dispensary. This is it.
What?
Looks like Colin was really prepared. Or maybe he was planning to open his own pharmacy once this was all up. Aaron will appreciate that.
Okay. Fine with that. Yeah, how many medkits do I have? 30 fucking medkits. What the fuck? That's ridiculous. Okay, that's a trade resource and some perhaps useful stuff. And that's a collapsed part of building. So I suppose I get to save. And hey, I can see we have a skill point to do something about. Do I need more inventory? It wouldn't be bad. But do I really need it? That's the question. I am level 14, so we'll get plenty more towards this thingy. Whoops. And crafting has 5 stages, and toughness has 5 stages. So I wonder, I would suppose you get enough levels for activating everything, or do you, considering you, if there is up to 24 levels, then there is 5 and there's 6, that's 11, times 3, that's 33 skill points that you would need. So I wonder if there's more than what is it, 9 levels above the above the, I have no idea what I wanted to say. Yeah, let's... Oh, inactive passage, what? Let's not do that side objective, especially since I... What? Especially since I didn't do anything... I mean, anything. I didn't do part of it before, because I am a lazy motherfucker. Yeah, I can't go into there. So... Oh, okay. Resting place there. Okay. Oh, hey. Hello. Yeah, I guess I'll make some photos.
That's the last one.
Good job with these pictures, Rivers. We're one step closer to preparing a counterattack. I'm starting to see why Skynet isn't so fond of you. Now get your ass back to the shelter.
Okay. So do I go? Yeah, I go there, so if I want this way, that would be the easiest, well, the shortest, that is, way. There is a crate over there. Whoops. And I'm pretty sure... What? Oh, it must be somewhere over here, actually. Yeah, the pathing on these isn't stellar. So there are two boys over there. Now, where are the baddies? Well, they're coming now. I might have got myself into a pickle. Oh no, actually, they are tearing around right now. Whoopsie daisy. Don't really want to start anything with you boys. Perhaps I can, and if so, I will go around. Because, let's face it, it's a Terminator game, so you are maybe not supposed to, but I'd say it is encouraged to avoid fighting. I mean, I know you get experience and skill points with that, but then again, you do get some experience with avoiding fighting. So yeah, I don't see anything here except the dust. Okay, hello, thank you. Nothing here, and I almost... spin myself enough to be, confused. But alas, I am fine and dandy. Okay. Now, let's try and avoid fighting. Is it really possible, I wonder? Or let's just... Oops, easy. Night. Okay. Well, it's not the best, yeah. But the damage is there. Okay. I think I have space for one more. Maybe two? Really? Yeah. Hey. That's nice. So let's check this. Yeah, these are shit because mine is better. And I could have just exploded this thing. Of course I could. And I would have, something like that, I think. Oh, hello, Mr. Thinken. Bring me your something. Well, I know it was Mr. Sandman, but yeah, I got a dream. I can dream. That was the way to say it. Hey, hello. That's always nice. Can I do anything here? Hey there. I think I can do something. I wonder, where do you go? Okay, you stop over there. Where do you go, my boy? Supposedly the same way. Okay. Sure. Perhaps I can just go with them around. Because they're not very bright now, are they? They are sort of basic, after all. Okay, I have seen some spider boy somewhere here. Okay, hello. I would very much like to not be seen. Okay, you are going away. Both of you are going away, actually. I suppose that's fine where I am right now. And hey, there's a flamethrower boy. Flamey boy. Or Uncinator. Now, how do I circumvent these two? Maybe I can go through here, maybe I can go through here, but this is quite a big span without anything. So I would rather suppose you need to go like this. I do sort of hate the fact that you can't tag them. Okay, oh, hello. That would be unfortunate of me. Oh, wow, you go far. Huh. Perhaps I can go here? Or should I go here already? Just don't know. That's here. You'd think that you now, at this point, somewhere in the middle of the campaign, you would be able to one-shot them. But I just don't know. And he's coming over here. Okay. He's somewhat fine. Okay. And the flamey boy is coming. Don't really want that. Sure, why not? Do I need to heal, I wonder? Oh, whoops. Where's my life? Oh, there's my life. Well, that's not terrible. As in, my health isn't terrible. But, alas, I can. Let's just find the lower one. And let's do it. Yeah, okay. Now, what do we do now? We open a crate. And that's nice. Wow, this is so fucking bright. So, there they are. So I suppose I have chosen poorly and just should have went this way. But then again, I don't really know. Perhaps he just turns around my way and fucks me up real bad. There's three of them actually. Holy Jesus. And yeah, being atheist just makes that even more powerful a statement. Okay. Don't see the third one. But this should be fine. Okay. Oh, because the third one is from another sort of group thingies. So I will go ahead and hide over here. Yeah. The third one is It's the... Yeah. 8 to 5. Okay, so I just wait them up, or what's it called? There's no one here, don't you worry. I actually have a good photo of those guys, so no worries over there. He walks like a fucking bully. Huh. There should be somewhere here. Oh, hello. A save point. And yeah, let's just close the doors. Because why not? Let's break a lockpick. Come on. Well, don't be a dick. Hello, thank you. No using of crafting table because I don't think I have anything to use it for. Perhaps some plasma cells, but... yeah, got quite a lot of those still. And apart from that, I could use these. Yeah, let's just... Maybe not all 38 of them, but let's go with 5. Thank you very much. And that's... Of course, that's not the the button. Huh. I wonder what those are. This is a pipe bomb. I don't know what this is. Perhaps... Oh, yeah, that's this one. Can grenade, a highly explosive throwable device with large blast radius. And this is a standard grenade. Okay, then. So, yeah, let's go here. Oh. Yeah, well, wouldn't have seen me. But... But yeah. Okay, we're in the same fucking room. I suppose walking around them isn't really an option. Will I be able to do it, I wonder? Well, I guess yes. Because I am safe. Ish. Whoopsie daisy. Holy shit. What? Yeah, that's what you get when you don't look around. Okay. Blow up trailer door to get inside. Oh, that trailer door. Somewhere over there. And what do we have here? I can go through here. I know this thing is full of the spider babies. Do I have anything here? I have this thing, and yeah, that's really nothing. I was kind of hoping of a way to go around everything here. But, well, I guess cannot have everything. Yeah. So, would you kindly move the fuck away? I don't really remember your path. You got quite a long way there, then you turn around. You move there, yes. Then you turn around. And you move here, so you move in a triangle pattern. Okay then. So I will just go ahead and leave your tin can ass and hopefully not get spotted in the middle. Whoops. Whoops. Okay, almost got spotted. Sure. Okay. Game save, that's nice. That's always nice. Do I want to get into that trailer? I don't think so. I don't know. Do I really, really care? I would have to get rid of this boy. Let's check out this thing. Although no, let's check out this thing. Uh-oh. Holy shit, that's... it's crap. Okay. Yeah. Every Terminator and the mother knows I'm here. But alas, they don't care. I guess. Not that it hurts me or anything. Au contraire. Yeah, nobody really bothered to check. These are some dumb fucking Terminators. Not gonna lie, I do appreciate the stupidity of them. Yeah, let's go with this thing. Did it actually hurt me or what? Well, it's not really much. But it is something. Yeah. They're taunting me. Huh. Okay, what's taunting you? I wonder. But is it this thing? I wonder. Hey, there's something locked. Really? Oh, that's a hard lockpick. Well, I wonder what's on the other side of this door. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. I'm pretty sure that when I'll start and run, shit will happen. Badly. Oh, hello. Thank you very much. Hmm. Okay, there's the little guy. One of them, at least. Pretty sure that... Oh, there is more. Pretty sure that... I have forgotten what I wanted to say. Wait a fucking minute, where are they? Weren't they all in here? Or was that just a... well, suggestion to get them moved, get me moved throughout the piss off. Uh-oh. Okay. I think that's the last of them. Yeah, it might have been the sort of a way to suggest for me to go the other way. The Billy Bob's an asshole. Yeah, don't really care that much. There's much better storytelling in the movies than it is in the game. So yeah, that's that. Do I shoot these down or not? Perhaps I can evade them? Evade, that's the word I was always trying to say instead of fucking circumvent. Okay. Where's the armored flyboy? There's the armored flyboy. And just as they are returning. Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Uh-huh. Yeah, that should be fine for me from this side. How about that side? Okay then. Hello. Do you see me? Yeah, and you don't care enough. because you don't see me for long enough. Okay. Okay, you are returning already. But then again, so are you. Huh. There's a safe house here. You know what I tell you? This part is taken from another level thingy. From another place. Do I... am I able to run away far enough? I think so. Huh. Okay. Hey, we got a building and a safe house. Hey there. That's nice. And do we have to... nope. No possibility for me to go there. Do I try and leg it, I wonder? Well, they are coming, so perhaps not. Not just yet. Where do you go up to, I wonder? Well, just here, I suppose. Well, terrible quality is a terrible quality. Yeah, piss off with that. So yeah, that was Pasadena. I wonder what kind of shit will hit the fan now, because yeah, it's Terminator, it always does. So yeah, I don't think I have anything to do at the crafting table. Perhaps, yeah, I have something to trade, like this thing and this thing and this thing. Let's just be perfectly honest. Do I need anything from this? I don't think so. Yeah, let's accept the transaction. Oh right, there's items and there's chips. Yeah, these are mine chips. But I wonder whether is this max or what? Let's just be careful with that. Wouldn't think we would need more than one of each kind. Stability, yeah, there's 10% here, and there's 10% here, and there's a clip and a clip, but they have different these chip thingies, so I would say, yeah, there's a 13% here, and 15% here, and 18% here, so let's go with that. Fire rate, but they are different, but this one is the same as this one, so yeah. Fire rate, yeah, this is better. Do I have one like that? No, but I do have like that, and two of them actually, so they can go go bye bye. That's damage. Yeah, this one is redundant. Well, maybe not redundant per se, but you get what I try to say, I suppose. Yeah, that's a damage that I do have already. That's a damage that I do have over here, yeah. And that's the damage that I do have here, and this one is the same, actually. This is one like none other. That sounds very melodramatic. This one is redundant. This one is redundant. We have a stability over here. Stability like that. Do we have something like that? Yes, we do. And like that? Yes, we do. And two empty ones. Yes. And two triple ones. Actually, quite a few of them. How did I miss those? Clip with two and three. Nope. And three and two. Nope. Three, three. Nope. Two and solid. No, three and solid. Yes. And yeah, that's quite a much bigger clip. Fire rate. Solid and triple. No, don't have that one. Solid and double. No. Oh, I just don't see it. No. Triple and double. Triple and solid. Yes, I do. And two of them, actually. Solid and triple is... Nope. And two doubles on fire rate. No. Wait, where was I? Two doubles? Yeah. Double and triple on fire rate. Yes. Oh, I do have two doubles on fire rate. I am a blind motherfucker. So, triple and solid on fire rate. No, I don't see it. Two triples on damage. No, don't see it. Double and triple on damage. Yeah, I do. And two doubles on damage. Yep. And that's literally twice as good. So two doubles on stability. No, not here. One here, but well, it is blue. So perhaps I'll leave this. And double and triple on damage. Double and triple on damage. Do I have something like that? I have a blue one, which is not that much better. Yeah, so this is chips and this is items. So, yeah, let's accept this thing. And, hello. So, I guess that's it.
Jacob, how is Pasadena?
Oh, boy.
You know
it's
what?
Lovely this time
Forget
of year.
I don't want to know. I'm just glad that you're all right.
Oh,
how
boy.
Are you doing?
I guess I'm a little nervous before tomorrow.
I wonder what's tomorrow. I don't really remember. Have you decided?
I've been meaning to tell you earlier, but I panicked.
What?
And that's because I decided to go with Ryan.
Who's Ryan?
We'll find somewhere safe, away
from
all
this. The old guy, the mechanic.
You have to understand. I need to do what's best for Patrick. I need to protect him.
Well, yeah.
Aren't you?
Oh God.
I did Patrick's.
Okay. I don't really care.
Would you? After Little Red.
Okay. Yeah. Appreciated that. I suppose. Good night. Yeah. Let's go ahead with the story.
Wake up.
Oh boy.
We need to move.
That's the fucking stranger.
What's going on?
Everyone, wake up! You need to get out of here.
Who the fuck are you?
It doesn't matter. What matters
strong
is
language.
That you can't stay here any longer.
She asked a question, and I suggest answering.
You don't want to do that. I've got this place rigged with explosives, and there's a detonator in my pocket.
Oh
you
boy.
What?
Do you mind? Lower your gun, Ryan. He's the one that saved my life. What do you want from us? You have to get out of here. Skynet's on its way. They finally found you.
Finally?
They found us. They were looking for us?
Not for you. For him. He's essential to winning this war.
What?
Skynet knows that. That's why they've been following him for months. I have to make sure nothing happens to him. In a couple of minutes, an infiltrator will walk in here trying to kill him. I can't let that happen. We have to bury that Terminator here once and for all.
All right, everybody, you heard him. Let's get moving.
Okay,
I'll get the
so
bus,
that
right?
guy
There's
is...
no time for that. There's a passage here. It will lead you out. Use it.
This stranger is either...
What was that?
Our
all right, everyone,
protagonist from the future, or perhaps he is
Give
John Connor.
It's the same one. It's the same model.
What?
Leave now!
How the hell's he still alive?
Go, go, go! Watch out!
Uh-oh. Is this Arnold?
Don't just stand there! Run!
Whoa! So, yeah, that was a bit underwhelming. Wait, which one is Patrick? Is that the child or what?
Baron, listen to us. She can no longer deny that this infiltrator was a real threat. She decided to take everyone in, on her terms. The shelter was on high alert, but thanks to the intel I gathered in Pasadena, we slowed the advance of the Annihilation Line and gained some time. Just enough to start preparing the counterattack.
Okay then, 2 weeks later. Oh boy, that's 2 entire weeks. That's lovely. Hey, we got 2 skill points. Now, what do I want to go? Crafting or lockpicking? Perhaps lockpicking. I wonder if this is a good choice. And yeah, I can permanently disarm the bloody explosive traps. And where are we actually? We are... I have no idea. Let's check it out. There's some people here. What do we have here? Nothing really. Oh boy, that's locked. Hey, I just learned lockpicking like a fucking champ and it's still locked. That's bullshit.
Sergeant,
at ease.
Well, look at you, Sergeant.
What?
When you helped us in Pasadena the other day, I was trying really hard not to panic because you were only a private.
Huh.
Sorry for underestimating you. I guess I should salute or something?
What?
Getting ready for another...
No, I just came out here to catch my breath. Baron is giving us the entire evening off, believe it or not.
Oh, wow.
Sound like...
She's the imposter. Hello. That's cozy. Knock, knock, motherfucker.
Rivers, DN 46890.
The commander is expecting you in the control room, Sergeant.
Hello, Dugo. Hello, Dugo. I want to drive that.
Maraschino cherries again. Where do they keep finding this shit?
Oh boy. There's actually stuff available for me now here. I wonder what can I loot or scavenge or steal or be otherwise dick about. Do I want to go there? Or don't I? That stuff I can just fucking loot. That's a dick move, not gonna lie. So, whoa! Whoopsie daisy. Okay. This boy got lost. Kinda jump scared me. Yeah, you know what?
I don't get it.
Fuck it. Hello.
Hey. I'm just catching up with Mark.
Oh, hi, Mark.
I'm going out soon. I haven't made my daily quota yet. I still have 3 more rats to catch. If you see one.
There was one in that vent. You can have it. A bit rusty, though.
Hey, Ryan.
Exactly as you would imagine. Barons keep me busy. They weren't
What did you hear?
A lot of rumors going around of how she's sending insubordinate workers to the front line.
What now?
And by insubordinate, I mean people who ain't willing to work 18 hours.
Okay, then. Hello.
Do you need anything?
Oh boy, you look lovely.
Can I see your heart?
Can I see your hardware? That's... Well... That's... Something to say. Oh boy. I guess during an apocalypse, you don't really get to make a lot of innuendos. Oh boy, that's so sci-fi. At least it was a few decades ago. Yeah, okay, hello.
Are you all right?
Me? Honey, I'm about the most well-adjusted person in this goddamn place.
It's oh, you're lovely.
You should be concerned about.
You mean Ryan?
Ryan ain't so hot either, but that's another.
Jennifer?
I'm worried about her. I'm the one that asked Baron to give her team a little break. Jennifer's been busy scavenging supplies for the soldiers, and she hardly had time to see. And now she's finally got a day off.
What?
How's Patrick?
He's fine. But it wouldn't kill you if you checked on him yourself.
Is there...
No. I have to say...
And what about something...
Honey, I'm not shy. I'll let you know if I need...
Take care.
Oh, boy. Okay, thank you. Rude.
How are you doing?
Good.
That blank stare.
Aaron's
oh, boy.
Going to leave in a couple of days. Thanks for bringing that chalk. I've been drawing a lot. I'd be...
Oh, boy.
There's a lot. I heard a funny...
Yeah, why not?
What's brown and sticky?
Okay.
A stick.
Oh, boy. Yeah. That's a dad joke, all right?
That's funny.
I know, right?
I wonder if the kid's gonna
She's
live to be
lot,
a dad.
I understand. She's
a... I have to go.
Yeah, that's... Hello. Let's go ahead and progress the story.
Alvin lost his spider scout again.
Oh, what?
I saw it crawling through the shelter earlier. Almost gave me a heart attack.
Yeah, me too. Wait, what? There's an entrance here. Huh. I actually could help them. But I don't know if I really care. Hello. Oh, wow. John Connell recognized me. Wow.
You wanted to see me.
You're finally here. Good. I have a special task for you. I want you to head downtown to check on the doctor.
Doctor?
What now?
Alvin. He's out there making sure that our defense systems are working properly.
And the chipmunks?
Ever since we went radio silent, I had a small team of trustworthy messengers maintaining communication between our outposts. They haven't returned. So I want you to go downtown and see why that happened. Could be nothing.
So...
But Connor doesn't want any hiccups while he's up there in North Division preparing the attack on Skynet's central core.
So you mean a team didn't go back, so you sent me, a lone idiot, who just recently, up to recently, was a private. Okay then, not gonna argue with the logic.
Central core. Skynet's main reactor. The source of all their power.
Uh-huh.
We shut down. Connor's preparing the attack as we speak. So you under...
I don't care. Let's check this out. There's a thing here. Oh, there's a few things here. And, piss off. I wonder if... what would she think seeing a grown man just going inside the bloody air ducts? Which, by the way, aren't very accessible. Okay, let's leave the shelter. Do you want to leave the area? Oh boy, I don't know. We're going downtown, baby. Oh, that's
more wounded.
Loud.
We need a medic over here.
I'm telling you.
Let's play on a computer. Do I need crafting table? I have 800. Is that really? Oh no, that's 15 per one. Okay, so I can make 36 of them? Is that... Do I read that right? Hello.
What's happening, Private?
A couple of aerials flew in and dropped containers full of metals.
What about the doctor?
He's still up.
All right.
There's one more thing. Before I got hit and dragged here, I saw something. I'm not sure, but I think it was one of our own soldiers that let...
Oh, the meat boy. Hello.
Sergeant, we're outnumbered, and they keep bringing more wounded. We don't stand a chance. We have to evacuate.
Is Alvin still there?
He is, sir.
Then we're not leaving. We have to bring him back and see what... I'm moving out. You
want me to break the radios?
At this point, it doesn't matter, does it?
Understood. Go ahead, sir.
Okay, I wonder. It's a day mission, so... suppose we might just as well be,
You two follow me. We have to reach those defense systems.
Yes, sir.
Might as well be a, attack. Shooty-shooty.
Fighters up ahead!
Mission.
Got it! Lead the way!
Oh boy. Oh, this gun is... better in the regard that...
This way!
It doesn't have any magazines.
See you, Sergeant.
What's the status?
We got a defensive perimeter set up just down the road.
Doesn't seem to be working.
Skynet's got reinforcements behind the back. Now they're between a rock and a hard place.
All right, we need to reach our guys. Let's clear the way.
Uh-huh. That's pretty nice that they don't really have you don't have to reload that one. Where's the last one? There's the last one. Okay, where are the thickens? Like, seriously, where are... Oh, there they are.
J-47, watch out! Flank it!
Oh, boy. How do I flank that shit?
Now! Shoot before it reboots!
Okay. Hey. Yeah, taking that one down on your own was quite a bit more of an undertaking. Oh, there's quite a lot of scrap over here. I wonder if they kinda looked at me and thought, what the fuck is that guy doing? Why is he scavenging everything? Okay.
Flamethrower! Shoot the tank! Cover!
What the? What fucking tank? Oh, great. The sniper rifle has damage, okay, but it doesn't have the, what's the word, burst. Oh boy, that's a tank, okay. I can see where it's coming from. What are you shooting at, my boys?
This is it!
Take care of those drones!
Drones? What drones? Oh, those drones, okay. Okay. Oh, come on. Huh, I guess I kinda need to heal. Huh. Pew pew pew! Oh, weapon ineffective, okay. Yeah. Understood. And
it's clear.
Wait here. I'll go get the doctor.
Okay then. So let's scavenge to our heart's content. Nothing builds up the what's the word? The dynamism of a mission than the ability to scavenge, to really lay back and get what you need. Hello, Doctor. Doctor?
Alvin!
Where's the chipmunks?
Oh my god, I'm actually glad to see you. What happened here? Why are the defense systems not working? They are working, but their target filtering has been reset to non-hostile.
What the?
Baron's messengers came with the order to temporarily change it, so I did!
Baron's messengers.
We need to leave now. Yes, let's do that. I'm all for that.
Uh-oh.
Are you all right? We need to move.
Okay.
You don't have to tell me twice. Escort secured.
Pretty sure I'm gonna have to fight a tank at one point or another. I wonder how. Pew pew pew. Oh, hello.
Okay, go! It's turning around!
That's not good.
Don't look back! Good idea!
Oh boy. Yeah. What a doctor, he really knows how to fucking run. That's what living in an apocalypse actually can do. Yeah, that was quite a short mission. Would have enjoyed it more if it was
longer. You go talk
longer.
To Commander Baron. I've had enough excitement for one day.
Okay. I'll be a fucking lab dog. Not lab dog. What's the word? Messenger? I don't know. I don't care. Okay. Hello?
Rivers, you want to explain to me what the hell happened?
We lost downtown.
I know that much.
Oh boy.
But how's that possible? What happened to our defense systems?
Alvin says one of our soldiers came with an order directly from you to reset the target settings for non-lethals.
He said what? Ah, all right. This is what I want you to do. Find whoever is responsible for sending that order. All the messengers have GPS tracking, so we're keeping tabs on their location. Find them and bring them to me.
Understood.
And Rivers, despite what I might say about our resident egghead, I truly have a hard time believing that my men are incompetent. So expect the unexpected. And you know what I mean by that.
Do you think the infiltrator's back?
What?
We won't be sure until you find those messengers and confirm my suspicion.
Now that you mention it.
What?
One of our soldiers said that it looked as if one of our guys led Skynet's attack.
That only supports my case. As soon as you know what's going on, radio me.
If you don't mind me...
Excuse me if I act a little surprised, Sergeant. But no one in here thinks so. How did I get here? The same way you did. We don't really have a say in what we do, do we?
It's the right...
There's nothing noble in what we... Humans were fighting humans since the beginning of time. If it wasn't for the machines, we'd probably...
so...
I guess we should. I have my special way of thinking. Besides, I'm not a fighter. I don't treat them as equals. No one ever stands up to bullies, so congratulate.
Yeah. As I thought, didn't really care.
Jacob, got a minute?
Fuck.
What's up?
I know you're busy, but I found something. Something I think you'll like. A tape from back in the day. I want to play it for you, but my boombox is busted, so, if you're out there and find one that works, bring it to me, okay?
Can't you ask Jennifer or one of the other scavengers for help?
I already did, but they couldn't find anything. Just think about it, okay?
And she wants something as well.
Jacob.
Or not. Yeah. Okay, fine, okay. Not gonna lie, I kind of prefer it that way. Yeah, they're bonding. Yeah, they're creepy. Suppose radio for Ryan. Okay then. Oh, and I do have a skill point to something. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be ending pretty soon. Yeah, I want to leave the area. Warehouse district. Okay. Yep. Understood.
Okay, I'm seeing two GPS trackers. Who should be our guys?
What
the hell are they doing here? More plasma containers. Looks like Skynet's here for good.
I wonder. I think I've been here before, yeah. Oh, hello. Yeah, I didn't really look at that. What an invasive species. Okay, so I saved the game and yeah, I'll see you maybe tomorrow, maybe the day after tomorrow, I don't know. Anyway, bye.